Hello, I'm Marielle den Hertog and I'm from Jacot Audiovisual. We are here in the Jubel Museum Park in Brussels. The NATO summit top was held here in 11 and 12 of July.
After our first meeting with Jacot, I was convinced that I wanted to work with him.
The challenge of organizing a NATO summit in a museum as this, the building is not made for it.
There's no big elevators, there is a lot of constraints in the building.
The DDNC has to organize a lot more. For example, all the artwork have to go out of the museum. The event was high level because the world leaders were here.
From Erdogan, Turkey, to US President, but Macron, France, May, UK, so lots of different high level world leaders present.
You have to do a sort of risk assessment with every device and every cable you run. Is this confidential?
Recording needs to be completely prohibited.
No signal or no sound or no information, bit of information is able to leak out.
Before the event, we had 6 weeks to prepare it all.
And that was a real challenge to get everything in and out in time, have it built, have it ready for the meeting, etc.
We did not have all the equipment by ourselves, so we have to rent it into our Congress rental network.
To bring that in from other countries, from Germany, from Brussels in here.
That's also the reason why the delivery goes that fast.
Bosch has a really good conference system, the Dicentis system.
The multimedia device from Bosch, they are hot. That's it. That's the best what you can get at this moment.
We're talking about design, we're talking about comfort. It has to be intuitive. You don't have the possibility to explain how the device is working.
So I start with the discussion microphones. We go to like what's powering the microphones. It's the APS unit. And what's talking to the APS unit, it's the server. The server determines everything that communicates to stuff like a video mixer or a dedicated screen somewhere else. We used 40 microphones for each conference setting and we designed the system to be able to use 20 different channels for each conference room.
And all those rooms have to communicate with each other. So I took two colleagues of me, we went over the roof, just first start at the head of state's room. We get our cable, just pull and pull, go up to the roof through the glass, go all over the roof to the other room where the interpreter booth were, and just drop it down there.
You have to be creative in solutions, but yeah, it was really fun.
Pretty sure this might be a once in a lifetime opportunity. So we really have to enjoy the moments that you have.
It's like giving birth to a child. It's your gift. And you tend to get stuck up in that creation of that gift. And all of a sudden it's done and it's gone.
And now we are coming back and yeah, it feels really good and really proud to be here again.
To work on such a unique event in a very, very short timing, then you only can be proud with the result, for sure.
So it was fantastic.